it has been argued that we live in a risk-averse society and that children's freedom is being curtailed by an overprotective and anxious view towards children's safety.